Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter code 21, Windows is removing this device on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. First of all, wait for the error to fix itself. If that doesn't work, then you can restart your computer. Right-click on the Start button, go to Shutdown and Sign Out and select Restart. The next solution is to uninstall the problematic device. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. Now check for the device which is redundant. Right-click on it and select Disable Device or Uninstall Device. After this, you can run the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. This has been explained over an associated article here. All you need to do is copy this command line, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window, paste this command line here and hit Enter. This will open the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Click on Next to run the same. The last solution will be to perform a clean boot on your Windows PC. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the Services tab, check the box associated with Hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable all, select Apply, click on OK, and then select Restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.